dropped her new glasses, which is why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young lady, you wonder who's got into your head. Now a horn has found us. We're safe on a clover, but clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking just a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and come to bed.
And think some normal things instead. You got me trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right, I'll be going. First, let me stay. Oh, the things you.